have this extreme system. The strength and influence of the military contract is out of control. I'm warning you about this.
We're going to build a solar camp for $100,000 when it costs 2 cents to make. So I built it for 2 cents, but I built the government $100 million for it. You see, you're always driving around in corporate planes and everything else. And yet they said we probably kill more people in the Afghanistan war, in the war, than all the people trade center in the Pentagon, and four more planes to be dead. We were losing about 1,000 soldiers a month. So, yeah, we should just let them get out of there. Because this is supposed to be out of there before we get there. Who's still there? And they say, well, we're here, what do we even know? We're saying, you just said on the radio the other day. And I said, when you leave in 2014, these guys are still going to be here to want to try to get this out of here. When you leave, we're still here. The military force is going to be here. Just like the stupid serpent going with himself. I believe it was important. That was the worst thing the United States did. We got rid of one thing today and put it on one of his place. We ended up with the same problem.
You can cycle the
ball. I'm just saying, it's better than anybody touched me. I mean, I just got...